waiting for the central characters to make their appearance, and then we will be underway. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Here's how the teams line up. The whistle. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Passes it through, played into the middle, and it's hoisted clear. And that's been one straight, but belts one!
Just a whisker away.
Look, they may have nothing to show for it so far, but this is one determined start.
Gets it back. Steered out wide. He's got away. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. And the counter is on. Chance to break. Shoots!
That was mighty close.
It out to the flank. Now he's wondering who wants it. Out to the flank. Pretty robust, but the shapes the shoots. They've scored.
Well, you've got to say the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then, because they just lost sight of the real danger.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Non-shell pass, that's the message there. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Now here's the through ball.
Going through. Here's the cross.
Plays it out to the wing. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. The only goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Shapes to shoot.
Just off target.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Foul, free kick's been given. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Made sure that that won't get through.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And he is going into that little black book.
Has got rid of that. Good ball.
Flags up.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
He hits it!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Loose, who's getting there?
Looks like a good ball through.
Hurls himself at it! It's in!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
You know, it takes a lot of courage to do that, to throw yourself at the ball knowing you can catch a boot in the head. Well done, son.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
He's left his man. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's gone for it! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
He almost benefited from some real generosity. No wonder the keeper's going nuts.
It's been taken straight back. Coaxed out to the wing. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Can he finish? Saved only by poor finishing. That's been won straight back. Neither side really getting hold of the ball. Can he put it away? Missed by a fraction. Brings it forward. Now the pass. There's no flag. It's good distance on it. There's the whistle for half-time. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. That's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. So once again, we're underway. Looks to slip it through. He's got away. Chance. Is it in? He's onto it, and it's in! And they've got their lead back. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Going through. Both sides a bit too casual in possession. Oh, they could break here. Played out to the wing. Wonderful quick feet. that's gone a long way up and away.
Cuts it out.
Tries a through ball.
And that's been lever clear.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
He'll have a dip! They've scored!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Look, get your seatbelts on, because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
Passes it through. Big chance! Really well taken goal. In front, and that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
He's managed to get that all wrong.
Looks to slip it through.
That's going to be a goal kick. played out to the right. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. And that's going to be a booking.
Time for changes on both sides, actually.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Over to the left.
Now the pass.
He's got away.
Plays it in.
Great leap!
Oh, should have been the equaliser.
Makes you think, Peter, they could have been doing this earlier. Still, it's encouraging.
Gets it back. It's a loose ball. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
And he has shown him a yellow card.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. And now they can launch a counter. Looks like a good ball through. Whipped in. Knocks it away.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
That's clear cut, it's a free kick.
He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card.
Pass.
He's left his man.
Looking to shoot. It's there. They have stolen level at the last. Jim, your thoughts?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
So all square with almost no time remaining. Looks
to slip it through. He's got options out wide. And he just whacks it away.
It is now or never. Time is against them. Puts it into the middle.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Out to the left it goes. Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Gets into some space. Aimed in towards the centre. Knocks it away. He's had a shot!
And that may well be that. That is that. Terrific match. Universal commitment to attack. All square and rightly. No loser. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points. And it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me. And we'll both see you next time.
Gracias a todos por haber participado en el curso de la semana de los estudiantes.